Californians, right now on SoapNet.
We're away to the BWI. Can't wait.
Mom, you want to be on Beyond the Borders vlog? Miss Sally, you want to be on there?
Oh, wow.
All right. Let's go on the plane. Just got through security.
Yeah. Put Ryan handcuffs, you know.
Yeah. They didn't trust me. They just took one look at this smug face. They didn't like it.
Guess what? We're at Chick-fil-A.
All right, we about to board the plane.
Mm-hmm.
To Cali we will go. To California. Where did the Texas go?
I think I need to cut this part out.
No, I think so. Ready for the plane, buddy? No? What's, you scared?
Can you hold my hand?
I'm not holding your hand on the plane. All right, we got a new guy here.
Hey, I'm Nick Marino. I enlisted. I'm going to United States Marine Corps boot camp in San Francisco.
Let's go.
I'm down in California.
Awesome. Thank you for your service.
Thank you.
This will be on Beyond the Borders.
I left a little bit, but.
We got Mary picking us up.
This for the vlog. We got Shannon.
Shannon, you want to be on camera?
San Diego right now.
No? Okay. All right.
San Diego.
Is the back of your head okay? All right. We got Andrew.
Hey, babe.
Shannon, when's the last time you washed that wig? It's a zinger. Ooh. I look bad. We're at In-N-Out Burger now. Smells like a bunch of burger. Yeah.
Right, In-N-Out, man.
I said that.
Okay.
Then you're not going to tell anyone I housed Dylan's burger, are you?
What?
That's a quote. Now go ahead and eat that burger.
No, not for the video.
Okay. Well, tell us about it.
Boston.
Blessing?
Yeah, but maybe because I'm starving.
It might be.
Mm-hmm.
But it's also Boston, don't.
And Uriah's tummy's hurting.
What's new? Mary, what do you think about the burger?
The best burger in San Clemente.
Wow. Jeez. Beat that, Chick-fil-A. We're deciding when we should go down.
Don't put it in the vlog.
This could be the moment of our life. Either we die or live in this very moment.
We're gonna die.
Still haven't talked to all of them. But one of these days, we'll mark them all off the list. I'm at Levi and Christian, absolute babes.
Yeah, it's cool.
Okay. Zach, I'm already good.
Okay.
Go to the beach.
Oh, yeah.
Right, Drew?
That's right.
You want to be in the vlog?
You vlogging the
experience? Yeah.
Yeah.
Say hi. Guys, Madeline.
Governments in California are very stupid. You know this song? I love this song. All right, Emma, I'll make my point after this song. That is one of the most perfect songs ever made.
That's right. Hey, Christian, you want to be in the vlog?
Bet.
All right, tell us where we're at.
Yeah, we're at Woods Cove. Ooh, actually, no. I'm against putting spots in Southern California on blast.
Okay.
Gatekeep the beaches. Hey, gatekeep the beaches. Stop ruining our coast.
No, don't put that in my hair.
We got the beautiful Little Mermaid washed up on the shore.
The hair is hilarious.
Yeah, love you, bro. What's that?
Oh.
This is a video.
Dude, you've seen so
never mind, never mind, never mind.
All other ground. Yeah. So many sounds.
What else? I don't know. When you're on the piano.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
you like
that
one.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
You don't know that
one?
Good man.
Snap that.
Dude, we got a big moon tonight. Look at that thing. My tummy has a little rumbly again, too.
Fun fact.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Look, we're out here. We found a lizard.
How many ways are you going to catch with that thing?
Here he goes.
At least all of them.
Hey, it's me, Levi.
Hey.
I'm going to go to the beach.
Hey, Levi. Levi's going to go to his lifeguard training. My man. Titan.
Even it's late, even it's in the morning.
Oh, it's a sheep. It's Ram.
About to hit up the San Clemente Pier, ain't that right?
Mm-hmm.
It's beautiful out here.
Wait, tell me this again.
Again?
Again.
It'll never end.
Probably the plane.
Yeah, this is all on video.
Mm-hmm.
All right, sweet.
But now, by the grace of God, things are changing.
Sorry, Mom.
All right, Ryan. We out here. We're at Sawdust right now.
We're at Plumpton Zoo.
Well, first of all, check out this scenery. What do you got behind you, Ryan?
Behind me are the mountains of Blue Ridge, California.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, and here's Mary.
What's your license plate number?
It's 6.
And yeah, we'll get back to you. Good luck, Charlie.
Wow! Look at that water! Wow! My gosh!
Andrew threw all his change in the water. He had his pockets.
Yeah.
Watch it in. There you go.
Barbie.
That's right.
Make our father's proud. You ready, Mary?
I thought it was a lighter. I was like, what are you doing? Is it a video?
It's a video.
Oh, hey, well, I vlog too.
Really? No.
What's going on with YouTube?
What's your vlog called? What's your YouTube
channel? Oh, I don't post them.
Oh, you don't post them?
Just
send them to your friends?
Me and my friend did for like a week on Christmas. Uh-huh. Happy Vlogmas!
All right.
Every night had to be girls' night.
We're going to Fake Meekum.
You know Chaz?
No.
Fake Meekum, Chinese Chaz.
Yeah, Chaz, man.
Yo.
Yo, Christian, where are we going, man?
We're going to Cars and Coffee.
Yeah?
It's about to see a bunch of dudes get way too excited over Woo! Their cars.
Yeah.
It'd be nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
Mary, you excited?
Woo!
LA.
Yeah.
Like, there was this one guy that would show up all the time with his buddies, and he drove a Ford GT.
Mary, tell us about this car.
Right here we've got
yeah.
a Lamborghini.
Okay.
Andrew's about to buy it, actually, put an offer in.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if they'll take 300 for
it's
it.
It's got a 6-speed.
It's actually a Lamborghini.
Transmission.
You know what it feels like? It's sports car.
Right, find Kristen, dude.
Hey, Kristen!
It feels like I'm just yelling, Kristen.
Well, you are.
Well, I know, but you know what I mean.
Kristen! Hey, Kristen!
We got a car right here. I'm thinking about wrapping it with a lime green.
See?
Bring it up to the UK. Show the wife and kids.
Show the wife and kids?
Kiss my daughter, Susan. Take her to soccer practice.
And then we'll whip around and get some ice cream later.
Yep. And then pull up to the Golden Arches.
Yeah. add a little turbo to it. Put the wife in the seat. Put the kids in the trunk, and see how fast we can go on the open road.
Yep.
See how fast we can go.
Move out the way for the British UK.
And so me and my friends would always go there because they had really insanely good Cheeto burritos. So it's spicy Cheetos and like a steak and cheese burrito. So good. And
so you would go for the food but not the cars.
No. And all the time we would be there and we just hear a bunch of like super nice cars just pulling up and like doing donuts and just
Drew.
Yeah.
What do you think about the car show?
I thought it was fine.
You thought it was good?
It was bloody lovely.
Was it bloody lovely? Would you try it again?
I would bloody try it again.
Christian, uncalled for. It's not even tea time yet, mate.
And I like them going real talk fast. And if you talk fast, then it's gonna last. And if you eat fast, then I'm gonna pass. Because I like a girl that shares, but not enough to where they lose some weight. Because I like them big and chunky. And I like them feeling funky.
Together we will find everything that we're looking for.
Oh, thank you. Okay.
More.
Okay, thank you.
We are good.
Yeah, so we're at this party right now and they got the dog. No!
She's a fine.
The guy won basketball.
What's up?
Dude, I hate
you.
Yeah, what's good? How's it going?
Dude, how come the boys from Maryland look like the most Californian people here?
Yeah, that's fact, though.
Everyone else looks like they're from the South or something. Yeah, these boys
look
like...
We didn't bring a slice of Maryland with us.
Look like little surf boys. Yeah, I don't know what's that. Yeah. I guess it's like the Maryland East Coast prep
yeah,
look that they're going
yeah,
for.
Yeah,
you know, but you know, we're at a little concert over here.
Yeah.
Gotta get some brewskis. Not for them. They're 19. Yeah. Just for me.
We haven't drank...
Let's go!
Woo!
Brothers.
All right, brother.
That's perfect for the vlog.
We're gonna be doing some line dancing, right?
We're gonna do line dancing.
All right. Catch you guys soon.
We're out here
doing line dancing.
Out the line dancing.
Morning.
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 We're about spilled coffee all over my pants.
Yeah, he
and
did.
They're white.
They don't look too bad, except there. But I don't think that was from the original
thing.
That's not. Yeah, that was just when you were drawing in your room. Yeah. And there's Steven wearing the pink.
Let's go.
I was gonna brush my hair and then I decided not to.
I thought I told this guy no paparazzi.
Clearly, you don't know me.
People love you, man. You got big
fans. I didn't know it was pink day.
Yeah. I know you guys should have both worn your pink shirts.
Yeah, awkward.
About to hit at the beach.
Do a little dance.
No, don't do it. Stop. Please stop.
We're about to hit the beach up.
Yeah.
Here.
Got a ton of people coming in.
This one's only 10.
Ton of people.
We got the volleyballs. We're gonna go volleyballing. And we got the beach. And Andrew is looking for some. Well, you know what you're looking for.
I know what I'm looking for.
Tell them what you're looking for.
Play-Doh.
Yo, Uriah brought Paddington to the beach. Andrew dared him to.
You're Uriah, dude.
You're talking
in third person.
I know, I'm vlogging.
Hello, Uriah.
Yeah. Mary, what do you got to say for the vlog?
Uriah brought Paddington to the beach.
All right, but real though. How's it been with us?
It's been so awful. I'm sick of these guys.
Hey, don't throw them in there, buddy.
What would you do if I did?
You have to buy me a new one.
Now he's at the beach in California. Living it up better than your sister Andy.
I know. Yep. Eat that, Grace. Take that L, Grace.
Hey, ladies. Are you going to propose? Pop the question.
Yeah. My man going at it. Yo, it's okay, man. It's okay.
Did you do an Irish goodbye?
Yeah. Hey, yeah. Film me. Yeah. He had a long day at the beach.
It's been so long.
It's okay, brother. We're gonna take you home. Yeah.
You want me in a video?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Oh, there we go.
Wait, no. You guys do it sideways.
Oh, sorry.
What are you, drunk?
I'm gonna have a hangover. What do I want to say to Miss Paddington? Hangover.
Name and occupation.
Occupation non-existent. Right. Name.
I don't want to be on social media.
Do you have a consent form? All
right.
Wait, these aren't. We're co-parenting.
No, we're not.
Paddington.
No, we're not. No, we're not.
Every time I look, I remember just watching SpongeBob.
Come around here, yeah, we sitting at the table. About to turn on the TV with cable. Yeah, Cain and Abel, so stable.
Go, Mary, it's your birthday. Go on, pop off. Pop off, come on. Oh, it's me, it's Emma Kanko. How you doing, yo? Making me go.
You'll be in our video.
It's your birthday. Go, shawty.
Hey.
It's your birthday.
Hey.
Go, shawty. It's your birthday.
It's my birthday.
It is. It's actually Mary's fake birthday.
Dude, please, yes. Please.
Yeah,
keep
that's
going.
Smooth.
How'd you know to say beautiful? Tuck it in. Tuck it in.
Hey, hey, hey. It's all in. Come on. Work with me now. It's all in the head.
Come on.
No! Oh,
Christian! Wow! Wow!
Yeah.
Hey, can we wait big for ever get caught? I'm pretty sure that's the only way we walk.
Say hi to the whole crew.
Up,
you know, we got Dua Lipa over here.
Yeah.
Dua
Lipa with Bethany
Hamilton.
Did you
guys,
yeah,
before the accident.
Wait, whoa.
Did you guys go surfing this trip?
No.
You guys did the vlog?
Yeah, I thought I was already on it.
Oh, you're on it. It's not live, though.
Yeah.
It's the vlog.
Dua Lipa with the baby.
Bop, 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 bop.
Let me bring it back. Cha, cha, cha. I'm the scientist.
The lighting's actually pretty good.
The lighting is good.
I'm
gonna keep the whole clip in. Yeah.
Morning.
Morning.
Morning. So we up and at 'em today. It's our last day at the Harris's and with Mary. And anywhere else in California.
Who is that?
I wear it. Are you still recording?
Yeah, you really look out in the window for like 5 seconds. You wear it what? Go ahead.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, man.
Our stocks are going higher.
They're bigger, but. Now say it.
Hey, buddy.
No. Say the other thing.
What?
Hey there. Welcome to California.
Ohio.
Swag like Ohio.
Honey.
Are
you taking a picture? Yeah, I thought.
I think you got it. You threw your leg
look
up
at
there.
This dude. Wait till you see the. No, 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 no. Ah, look at the top of his head.
I think you got it. Throw your leg up.
All right, Ryan.
You ready to
take
off your glasses?
Take them off?
Getting those pics at Laguna. Absolutely beautiful. All right, Mary, let them know what beach we're at.
We are at Treasure Island Beach. It's the best beach in the world.
Crystal clear water. It's the perfect vlog material.
Oh. 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 Came down like a little trio.
At the skate park, ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Just had a sick testimony.
Mm-hmm.
One of the dudes,
and it wasn't mine. It
wasn't Uriah's.
Newsflash.
Well, we're just passing Disneyland. I love Disneyland. My favorite place to be. We're on the way back. We're gonna hit the airport. Mary so graciously drove us to the airport.
Yeah.
Five? Like, sheesh. Brother.
And, we're running on like 2.5 hours of sleep because we went to bed at like 2 last night. And then Mary's running on like less sleep.
Thanks, Mary.
Of course. Thank you so much for coming.
Yeah. We love you. Stay back.
Love you too.
Yes.
Definitely.
Here you go, man.
Keep me
in there.
Okay,
well,
for the vlog.
Yeah, yeah.
No, you can't vlog this.
Love you too.
Yeah, you can. You can vlog anything.
Don't get too sad.
Anything you can think or imagine.
Yeah.
Oh, you
won't
get too
sad. All right? Crying on the way home. No. So
don't cry.
Look, it's going to be better this way, okay? I'll take Andrew with me. I'll take the other kids with me. It's going to be fine.
All right. Just for a couple weeks.
All right, here we are at the airport, California. Who we got with us?
We really out here. It's Martin. We out here.
All right.
It's Martin, Katie.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Hey, Rachel.
Hey, nice to meet you. Where you guys going?
North Carolina, Charlotte.
Oh, nice.
Charlotte.
Seeing family?
Yeah. No, we are the family.
Oh, you are the family.
We are the family.
All right. Nice.
Cool.
About to board the plane. We're going to St. Louis.
St. Louis, dude.
Me and Andrew's first time in St. Louis.
Yeah.
My hair's like a mess here, too. Looks like someone sat on it. I guess I'm ready.
Running on, like, no sleep. This I think I already said that, but, like...
Running on empty.
Bruh, my eyes, man.
Oh, prayers are cold.
Just landed in St. Louis.
Venezuela.
Just watching 51st States on the plane. Pretty good so far.
Oh, yeah.
I'll get back to you if I hate it or not.
Bro, Adam Sandler with Joe Barrymore?
Yep.
Yeah.
Got like a 2.5 hour layover. Yeah, to get a whole buffet.
Yeah, I gotta eat something. Gotta fill up.
Yeah, gotta get something good.
We landed and the plane was like on my head, was like up this on the roof.
Yeah, it was a hard landing.
The turbulence was going
crazy. I was
surprised.
It was...
I was like, they pay you for this?
But I could drive the plane better than you.
Yeah. But Tom Petty said, you know, bringing the plane down is the hardest part.
Yeah, Tom Petty.
Is he ready to go on the plane?
I think he's ready to go on the plane.
Are you?
I'm sorry.
No, I'm scared.
You scared? Are you going to leave him here or take him with you?
He's coming with me.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, highlight of this trip, man.
Baddington.
Aside from Baddington.
The dance.
Which one?
The two-step.
Nice.
Off the hook.
What do you like best about that?
Tearing it up.
Nice.
Alright.
Just hopped on the plane, finally got a window seat.
Mm-hmm. Finally.
Finally.
Let me tell you, windows are where it's at.
Okay. I don't have much else to say.
I don't want no window. I want a window.
Window?
Then let me talk.
I got stuff to say. California was good.
Mm-hmm.
But Maryland, I missed you. That's for sure.
Hate the beach.
Love the... Well, I'm not gonna say that.
Nah, oh, come on, dude.
So Christian would always do this thing when he would talk.
Shut up.
When he would talk.
Shut up.
He would talk about like a fight or something that the girls were having. And he'd always be like... And then Andrew quit it like the whole week. It was really funny. And if Christian was here, he'd tell you the same thing. Last time we went to a youth thing, and this guy told his testimony. It was pretty cool. He had like
famous skateboarder.
He was gonna have like a baby, and then it was like twins, and then it was triplets, and then they weren't gonna live, and then they did because he prayed through it, and they all came out fine. It was amazing. Well, we'll catch you on the other side of the plane. Don't forget us, all right? All right, what's your name?
I'm Manu.
All right, and where are you going?
DC.
DC?
Yeah.
Before?
I live in DC.
Oh, cool, really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Where are you coming from?
Maryland.
Oh, you're in Maryland? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Bel-Air.
Bel-Air.
It's like, yeah, it's like an hour, 40 minutes away from like Baltimore.
Okay.
Yeah. Sounds good. We just came back from California. We're visiting, yeah.
Yeah, we are also in California.
Yeah.
In San Diego.
Uh-huh.
So we are on the way back.
Yeah. Wish you could grow a mustache like that. That's pretty good.
Is it?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. All right. Well, you want to say bye?
Bye-bye. Nice to meet you.
All right. All right, what's your name?
Hi, my name's Jake.
Nice to meet you. And where did you just go?
I'm arriving here from St. Louis.
Really?
Oh, sick. Yeah.
What you doing here?
I'm here for work. I travel with musicians.
Cool.
Really?
Are you a drummer?
No, I'm not. I am a drummer, but not with this.
Oh, cool.
With this trip.
Sick. We're drummers too.
Oh, right on.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Nice to hear.
Yeah. All right. Well, nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, likewise.
Nice to meet you. Yeah.